In this video, I'm gonna show you how I came from this to this. This is funny. What's up, guys? My name is Sam from Live Production Tips and Tools, and welcome to my channel. If you have been watching my videos, you kinda can notice a little bit of change on my background and my key light, okay? So basically, I'm almost recording using the same settings I was using on my camera, except I've done some changes. So basically, I'm gonna show you how I was able to change my background color and be able to actually get a way to kinda add some color and contrast on my face using actually my key light and the camera's white balance. I start from this, okay? That's me. That's my computer behind me. That's my background bulb, okay? So this is with my practical. This is with my RGB light. This is with my key light. So this is my full look, okay? So basically, I bought this RGB small light from Amazon. It's called Ivis G2 Pocket RGB Camera Light. It's a small light, it's kind of powerful. So basically what I'm doing, I put it in my background behind the computer you see behind me. And the next thing that I did, cause I had this key light, okay, that is kind of in front of me. It's like about 2 feet, away from me. The problem that I had a bulb in it and the bulb was not RGB and I could not change the temperature. So it was a little hard for me. So I wanted something that I could actually, you know, be able to sometimes, let's say when I'm shooting overhead videos. So I wanted something, you know, kind of flexible, RGB, kind of bi-color so I can change the temperature. Anyway, so what I did, I bought this smart LED bulb from Amazon as well, which is a very, very cheap solution, by the way. And as you can see on the corner here, okay, I went to my Home Depot local store, got this bulb socket, and I used that to plug it in. And the good thing about it, I can actually control this light through my phone, so I can change the color. So I have all the RGB wheel, color wheel. I'm able to change to any color that I want. This is the look that I got. I can change my background to blue, yellow, whatever color that I want if I wanted to. So that's why I like the new setup. As far as the key light, so I changed the bulb as well. So I removed my old bulb and I put the new LED bulb, and this is what I got. Okay, I tried to adjust my camera white balance to kind of match the look that I wanted. It's bi-color, so I can, you know, go from cold to warm white, or if I want, I need some color, I want some red, blue, whatever. If I'm sure I'm doing some product B-roll shoot, then I can change to any color that I want. So guys, this is what I was able to do with this light and two LED bulbs from Amazon. And I hope you like the video. If you wanna do the same thing, I'm gonna put links down below for you guys to kinda take a look. All right, so if you have questions, let me know, put it down in the comments. I'll be more than happy to help you. And again, I thank you guys for watching this video, and I will see you on my next video. Take care.